And back here in Wisconsin, the Colby community is coming together to support their neighbors in Loyal. Fans passed around donation buckets at the football game against Loyal Greenwood last night, raising more than $3,000 to help out that community. As we reported earlier this week, a devastating fire destroyed three businesses and upstairs apartments in downtown Loyal. No one was hurt in the fire.